What's up, my friends? So it is the day after restock day. I made it out to the claw, and the other side will not take bills, which sucks because this is the day that I have the last of my change from the week. So I've used all my fives and ones. I mean, all my ones and quarters and stuff. So, anyways, what I'm trying to get at is I've got a $5 bill. And I'm going to go ahead and pop it in there because you know I'd burn through $5 quick anyways. Oh no, we don't want your $5 bill. Oh my god, the other one won't take bills. This one won't take fives. I see a little reindeer advertisement. I've got like three, I know I got four of them. But I don't care for them. I'm not trying to buy them or trade them or anything. All right. Booparooney. Boop, boop, bee doop. Boop, boop, bee doop. Ooh. It's very possible. Went right for it. Clamp it. Excellent. First buck. Betty Boop. Christmas. These are awesome. I think I know who I'm going to give that to for Christmas already. Let's continue on. Continuing on. That looks good if it clamps it. Two in a row. All right. Got another Christmas one. This one is like a baby snowman. It's so soft with his pajamas. Okie dokie. Now, we're going to try something that I got to go for once, but that looks good, but what I wanted at least. Nope, didn't do it though. All right, $2 in. Man, this is a $2, two toys. We'll go a dollar at a time. I've got two more dollars. And if I get quarters before I get out of here, I'll play that other machine, but I'll probably have to let that pass today. Being all funky about the stuff I want to go for here. There we go. Yep, trying to be slick with it and did it work. Nope. All right, we're looking at that snowman or that little green dude. Maybe this green one right here. Reindeer's just iffy, dude. Come on. Man. All right. Try it again here. I got another dollar. We'll go for this because then maybe the stocking will be easy money after. Ugh. Maybe. We're going to go for him again now. Maybe. If I can get him, seal the deal with a stocking, that'd be a nice little haul for $5. I'm already happy with the Betty Boop for $5. Oh, you're kidding me. Kidding me, snowman with little dimples. Ooh, out of money. Oh, no. Oh, no. This is it, guys. This makes $5. That's all I got's a fiver on me now. Oh, goodness gracious me. Goodness gracious.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas.
Good enough. That'll do, pig. All right. It's all or nothing, guys. Last shot for the stocking. But that's all I got left. So, boom. Snowman with little cute little dimples. Yeah, we're going for the stocking. It's all or nothing. I'm going to be so mad if I miss it, because then I'm going to have to get change for sure to get some ones. That looks good. Oh, it just didn't clamp it though. Oh no. Oh no. It's okay, guys. $5. I did a $5 challenge, kind of, even though I didn't put the fiber in. I was going to do it anyways. And I got these three toys. Two Christmas generics, which is cute. That one, my mom might like that one. That one's just a good old plain one. I've seen those plenty of times. Or stuff like that. And then I got that Betty Boop, which is awesome. So hopefully I'll play this on the way out. Thanks for watching, everybody. You guys rock and roll all night.